No telling if I'll be in
September 17th is the wedding.
Where's the place?
Yeah, September 17th.
Not the bachelor party.
Well, of course, it's going to be the night before, Cassie.
No, it's not. It's the weekend before.
No.
Oh, really? Weekend before?
What if I want to do it the night before?
What? It's not. It's the weekend.
What if I want to party the night before my wedding and then go and,
get some cheap blues.
What's it called? Go in the subway and get attacked by crazy people, huh?
It's the weekend before.
Cassie has no idea what I'm talking
about.
Makes
perfect sense, except there's just one problem. This is Louisiana.
Can't take off that long.
We don't have subways.
Alex, you don't even know what movie I'm talking about.
We do have subways.
Not
Subway, eat fresh.
Damn.
Wait, Alex don't know where the Subway, the sandwich shop is?
Not that Subway, underground Subway.
Oh, I thought you were the sandwich
no,
shop.
No, I'm making a joke to a movie that took place in New York.
I'm talking about an actual Subway, baby. I had that for lunch today.
Oh, Cassie. Here's the glowstone. Go light up that room and decorate it.
I'll have to see if I'm actually available at that time. September 17th, you said?
Yes.
Now, where's the location?
Caroli.
Okay.
Just Caroli Park.
Okie dokie.
Well.
So this clock is amazing.
Hey, baby, can I decorate it in lapis?
No. Don't use any, rare ores to decorate.
If you do,
oh, it's a Saturday.
Yeah, it's a Saturday.
Well, then, good for you two. Looks like I'll actually be able to make it. I'll have to order my tux.
It's not that kind
what? Of... What? Yeah, it's not that kind.
It's simply wear a t-shirt and pair of pants.
Yeah.
Oh. At least a t-shirt and pair of pants.
Okay, I'm gonna show
up
their nude.
Dang.
No, no
nude. He's hoping to try out new speed.
Stripping
Oh, I don't know what's worse. Him stripping or Alex in a speedo.
Remember, it is a child-friendly.
Cassie, it's our wedding.
Got it. Bring in the Russian hookers.
Cassie, you're marrying a boon. Define child-friendly.
Baby, you're marrying a
Sebring? Child-friendly is sure
that... Wait, everybody shut up, Alex.
Every day without a...
I'm marrying a Sebring. Define child-friendly.
You're marrying a Sebring, a Begley.
You're not a Begley.
I am. That's what my mom is.
Yes.
You're both.
Is that any relation to Ed Begley?
Who?
Ed Begley.
I don't know who that is. But if they're Begley,
well,
they're
done,
probably
that would
the
work
guy who made the electric motor.
They might.
If you guys were related to him, chances are you'd be stinking rich.
I mean, he could hear you.
My family is,
I don't know if this is going to either break stuff or what. I hope it don't break stuff, though.
Your laptop's
strong, but I don't know how that's going to work. Hey, can one of y'all talk?
Talk.
Yes.
Okay, can you hear him? Run through that. Talk now.
Speak, Alex.
Talk.
Chris, we don't love you.
Can you hear him? Could you hear him? Try one more time, Alex.
Chris, we don't love you.
Can you hear him?
I think I heard that through Charlie's.
Yeah. Give me a second. I'm going to have to do... damn sound stuff. No, I really am.
I don't know what to do with the second floor.
I have to remember how to do this, though. How do you not know what to do with the second floor?
Well, I mean, I could do so much with stuff underground, but when it comes to the second story work on this house, I really just don't know how to finish it off. Because on this laptop, nerd polling is actually very hard to do.
It generally is anywhere.
No, usually nerd polling is easy for me. But on this particular laptop, I can't nerd pull.
Why are you doing a laptop?
Because that's the computer I have now. College life, Charlie. College. As a matter of fact, in 3 days, I go back to college.
Yes, but what happened to your,
I just found somebody's badass house.
What happened to your desktop, Alex?
Oh, I don't really have much of a desktop, Charlie.
I thought you did.
Oh, well, I did for playing games like Ark and GTA 5. But those aren't games. I can't use that all the time. That's my parents.
What? They're the desktop?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't feel safe with the skeleton horse in my house.
Why? They're safe. Like, once you've killed the horde, they're safe.
He just looks creepy.
Hello, YouTube, blah, blah, blah. Hold on. Let me research this. Okay. Okay, let's see, manager, right corner device, advanced settings, there's a section called two different streams from, so. Where's the real tech? Where's the real tech manager? How do you spell that? Real tech. HD audio manager. Can someone say something?
Yo, yo, yo.
Try it now.
Yo, yo, yo.
No, you still can't hear it? I have no idea what I just actually clicked there. Whoops. Wrong one. Shut up. You hear that?
Yes.
Do you hear this, Chris?
Did you hear it?
Read that, Alex.
Alex, talk again.
Chris, go get a job.
Can you hear it of those, though? Kind of. He should be very loud, so.
It's not loud. It's quiet.
What the hell do I do this? Say something, someone?
Something.
No. How the hell did I do this before? I did this once a long time ago. Damn real tech. Audio devices. Let's look there. No, that's not it.
Viking by Moe's has a badass house.
Tacos.
Yeah, not me here.
Can't.
The only problem is not all of his chests are locked.
Who has? So
I'm not.
Whose chest?
Viking by Moe's.
How the hell did I do this before? So I did this once and I had it playback.
Like, this has armor and a diamond in it and an iron pickaxe and lapis and glowstone dust. And it's not locked. But
okay.
I can't take it. Because it belongs to somebody else.
Yeah.
But I wanted to take it.
Okay, so you can hear that, so they obviously work.
Alex, say something again.
Chris, go get us some booze.
I know it didn't have anything to do with this, but...
Alex, I can't hear.
Yes.
You should be able to hear that now.
Hear something now.
Yeah, but now I can't hear. There's a way to make them the same stream. I just can't remember what it was.
God, I love fruit snacks.
Huh? That's where I'm at. It's playback. I wish I could remember how to do this. No?
I don't know if this person just likes to build, or if he's trying to make a town. Because he has a lot of places.
Probably just likes the build. Holy crap, there's a lot.
Welcome to Soupville.
Oh, you're there?
All I did was RTP. This guy lives, like, right next door to it. There's nothing here.
Use this device. Check. Look at this one, though. Device, no properties, blah, blah, blah. Hello?
Hello.
Why is that like that? I know you could do it because I've done it, but I don't know what I did. Is the issue. 910, so knows how to make a USB and a log set work at the same time.
Is Cassie not even here anymore?
She's
yeah,
here.
I am.
Oh, okay. I didn't hear
it for a while. Okay.
I just talked.
Oh.
I was talking about Soupville.
I've been kicked from the server for idling for 10 minutes.
Yep, you have.
That makes no sense.
If you stand still too long.
You know what, Charlie? We're going to have to do something just terrible one day. On YouTube.
What?
I don't know. Like maybe Cards Against Humanity.
That'd be awesome.
I've done that once, yeah. But I don't remember what site
you
it was
know
on.
What my favorite card combo in Cards Against Humanity is, Cassie?
What?
Little Timmy was so sad and lonely until he found his magical friend who lived in the attic. Do you know what my favorite card to put down for that one is? Anne Frank.
gosh darn.
That's horrible.
Well, that's the point of Cards Against Humanity. To be the biggest ass you can be.
Alex, I know what Cards Against Humanity is. It's like one of my favorite games.
Well, dude.
Okay, so that form did not heal me.
You know what? The problem with a Silk Touch in Efficiency 3 pick is...
You're not really getting the efficiency?
No. You definitely get the efficiency. Problem is, now I can't mine anything.
Yep.
I swear I've been sick all
week. I've been too.
Really?
Headaches?
Yeah, but work had the flu and what was that she had in her throat?
Strep.
And strep. And I work in the classroom with her, and I think I've been catching it.
Wait, how is that possible?
No idea, but she had it.
No, I mean, I'm mimicking those exact symptoms right now.
Because it's all over town. No.
Yeah.
Well, the problem is I haven't left my house in 3 days. How could I have gotten it?
It's in the air.
No, that's not how the viruses transmit. Either one of those viruses don't transmit like that.
If anything, I'd probably be the cleanest person in the city.
No. I know some pretty clean wanting to be person.
Granny.
Does she de-louse herself every time she comes in her own house?
Yes.
Game controller, right click audio really? Manager.
Yes.
Oh, well then that's not a cleanliness thing. That's a, oh my god, please kill me now thing.
She's afraid of germs in her own house.
A germ of.
Yes. I can't help you, Chris, because I can't figure out how to do it again. Sorry. See, like, that don't even do nothing. Okay, so. Back to looking for a damn chicken. And it's fucking nighttime.
Uh-huh.
Wait till morning, Charlie, and I will lead a few chickens for you down the mountain.
I killed a creeper. I love how your house just lights up, Alex.
Yeah, I know. It's because I put it in a prominent position on a hill.
Pretty much.
I made sure to light it very well.
Now that I left that fucking area, now I need fucking clay.
None.
Cassie, why don't you go diving in the river about 30 feet from your house?
I'm needing the hardened clay.
You can make
hardened clay.
I know, but I wanted the already done shit.
I'm going fishing.
Don't mind at night.
No. Really, Cassie? No, Cassie, you can't sing with me.
That creeper over there.
What the hell are you singing?
Don't mind at night.
No real life.
What?
But you're singing it wrong.
I didn't say nothing. I went, no, 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 no.
I caught her.
Caught in the landslide.
Don't mind at night. I know you're looking at that cave and you're feeling kind of gonna bet you'll be alright. Don't mind at night.
You forgot the brave.
No.
Actually, mine. That's actually one of mine.
That's the best time to mine, Alex, is at night.
Yeah. I mean, why the hell would someone write that song?
Because it's catchy. Because a lot of people believe it's the worst time to mine.
But it's actually the best time. But it's not.
I mean, it used to be a bad time to mine.
It never was for me.
I think that squid just broke my line.
Haha. Uh-huh.
That squid hates you, Charlie. Do what must be done.
I must slay the squid. I killed the squid.
No, Charlie, you don't slay the squid.
I slayed him!
No, Charlie, here's what you do to the squid. You cut off one of its own tentacles, and you shove it in the output ports of its body.
You know that a squid has two anuses?
I knew you were gonna say that.
God dang it, Cassie. How do you know this? No, I'm kidding. I know.
Adult Swim.
Yeah, we all watch it.
One for penetration and one for something else.
Pleasure.
No, it's one for defecating and one for pleasure.
Yeah, that.
Yeah.
Why did I know you were going to say that?
Because that's...
And now I'm watching Stewie piss on everything.
Don't we have chickens in the barn, Cassie?
No.
Oh.
Like, I'm serious. Stewie is pulling down his pants and pissing on everything. Blaming it on Brian.
Oh, that episode?
Yeah.
It's on right now.
Yeah.
We apologize, Seth MacFarlane, and everybody at Fox. We do not...
We hate Fox. They're racist bastards.
We don't want copyright infringement.
I hate you, Fox. You could go suck a dick.
Hey, Fox makes a pretty good movie.
I say that your children are terrible and smell it.
Where the hell? Oh, seats are over here. Yes, we do!
We do not condone that fucking behavior, so you better fucking behave.
No! Alex, where's my fucking chickens?
Damn chickens the moment the sun comes up and starts killing everything.
You're supposed to say, I'm getting you your fucking chickens.
He did.
No, he said damn chickens.
Alex, how dare you? You're supposed to say fucking.
By the way, no, the server's weird. Something like that with the server. It's all fucked up. I don't know if it's something to do with the editing of the server, but I know my computer doesn't do this. Because I don't have that issue on anything but this server. This is the only server I've ever seen that. What?
The F word.
Funky? Funking shrimp!
Fucking shrimp.
No, it's funky shrimp. You don't remember the creeper video?
Oh, yeah. Ha ha
ha.
I only need two, Alex. I can make more. I've got the seeds.
Reproduction! Reproduction! Knock up a chicken and you'll get more.
Wow. Actually,
there's a kiss. They don't do none of that.
And now I am stuck with the terrible image of Charlie trying to knock up a chicken.
That's... ew, gross.
Haha, funny.
And it's tiny. And I'm not talking about the chicken.
What?
That was a burn, Charlie.
Wow. Hey, Alex, know what?
I didn't even hear him, so.
Know what, Alex?
What?
I had to make her pay up. I made her numb.
Pay up for what?
I made her numb. She couldn't walk the next day.
Shut up, Charlie.
Wait, what?
So stupid.
That tall grass turned into a flower! Apparently. Hey, at least my dandelions aren't white anymore.
Dandelions are bitches.
They are bitches. They're big-ass bitches. What? See, why did that one turn into a flower, too? Oh,
because the world's breaking.
That's why. That's why, because the world is breaking again. Duh.
Hey, Charlie.
What?
You left the chickens behind.
I haven't left them far. I'm fixing the world. Like, my house wasn't loading. Broken world. Could you please not shoot at me?
No, I must.
No.
Please name it a chicken, Alex.
New to? Really? 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 Alex, you could quickly get that. Two new ranks? What? Just come to warp ranks. I think I got it. Shut up. Oh, I'm so happy creepers can't kill stuff. It's a plugin that stops the creepers from killing stuff, but we have griefer protection on. Mob griefing turned off pretty much.
Can you turn it off, please?
What?
Mob griefing.
I can't turn it off. I mean on. No, I'm not an admin of the server.
Can you ask an admin to turn it off?
No, they're not gonna do it, because then creepers could blow your shit up and Enderman could steal blocks. And if you have if you don't have mob griefing turned off, then Enderman farms don't work. Or they don't work well, because they could break the farm. And most Enderman farms that they do on servers to reduce lag are set up to where they can take blocks. Come on, you fucking chickens!
If an admin is listening, please turn on mob griefing, because that is...
Why would you turn it on?
That's the best way.
To do what? I mean... Hey, at least on Blake's server, we have mob griefing off, but creepers still hurt you. Mob griefing isn't what's keeping them from killing stuff.
So Blake has a server now?
It's not a public server, it's a private server, Alex. And it's a modded server that with a custom mod pack that we've built. You stupid chicken, will you follow me? Thank you.
Isn't that just dandy?
Already, I fixed your rank. What rank? What was wrong with it?
Nothing.
Freed my chickens. Warp ranks. I thought I typed it right, I swear.
No, you didn't. Now die.
What are the two new ranks? So there is default player rank, newbie. And there is pollinator. Your rank was already a pollinator. And then there's honeybee, yellow jacket. Cassie's here apparently. Super bee, hornet. There was a wasp before. It's not there anymore. These are staff ranks. I've had 18 hours. No, so I could rank up.
Do you have any counts?
Yes.
How many?
Don't know. Why?
Because you need
beef. You know, Charlie, there's a problem with you getting married so young.
Why? What?
Neither of us can legally purchase alcohol.
I will be 21 before I get married.
Oh. Well, then you're buying the booze.
No liquor.
Tea
Lots
leaf plant?
Of liquor. Remember, Charlie, the key to planning a good bachelor party is this. Whatever
liquor
says, you do the exact opposite of.
Whatever
Unless,
says.
Unless, of course, she's trying to do that reverse psychology crap, and then you do the same.
Can you not name a baby chicken?
I don't think you can.
Okay, apparently not. I'll name him later, then. Let's just put him up. Put him back to where he came from. Let's put that thing back where he came from, or so help me.
Get out of my head.
So help me, so help me.
So, Alex, what is this tea leaf?
What?
What is this tea leaf?
Plant.
I've got a tea leaf plant.
Oh, that's part of the slime fun plugin. You randomly break grass and stuff. It'll sometimes drop you unique plants and saplings. You can plant them and harvest the stuff from them.
I got a tea leaf.
Yeah, it's all part of the slime fun guide.
I ate it. I got a peach sapling. I got a peach tree, apparently. Hold on.
Where the hell are you planting this shit?
At my house.
By
the I got fucking tree? Peaches!
Charlie, are you having a heart attack?
I don't know, I can't get the damn peaches.
Well, I can tell you why you can't get them.
Why?
Because you're not here.
I'm right here.
Oh, sorry, you weren't there for me.
I ate it!
Hey, guess what? Charlie, look at me. I had one, too.
Will these regrow, or do I have to plant a new one?
I have no idea. You might want to ask B.
I have an axe right here. I think I have to plant a new one in order for it, because whenever I harvested the tea plant, it planted a new one.
Mush, cow. Mush. I don't want Charlie to see
that
what I'm
doing. Didn't auto-cut it, so put that back. What are you doing to that cow?
Nothing.
What are you doing to this poor little cow?
Not doing anything to the little cow.
Alex, he's about to shoot you in the face with a bow.
No, he's not, Chris. Don't.
I meant to hit the cow. I swear, I meant to hit the cow.
I'm gonna murder you, Charlie.
I meant to hit the cow. I turned really quick trying to hit the damn cow.
On guard, peasant.
The cow, he's a bad aim. Like, really bad.
I am a bad aim. What can I do with these tea leaves?
Eat them.
Is it possible to make tea?
How'd you get tea leaves?
I don't know.
He has a tea leaf sap.
Yeah, I got that. Who has fireworks?
Me.
Why?
I have no idea.
Yes, let me just pet the sheep with my sword.
I have literally done nothing
this whole entire time. Like, I'm probably just going to not even keep
Charlie,
this footage.
Come a bit closer, will you?
Why would I come closer, Alex?
Watch out, he's about to kill you.
Ouch. I forgot you could hurt me in that spot.
Yeah. Didn't even know. I was just guessing at that point.
I'm coming for
I'm
you,
I'm dangerous, Alex. Charlie. I'm dangerous. You should know better. I'm like Chow from that movie, The Hangover.
Hey, Charlie?
What?
I need some more glowstone.
Go to the nether?
Charlie, I'll pay you $100 to not give her any more glowstone.
I was going to make her go to the nether, so where's my $100?
Actually, you know what? Since you weren't going to do it, I rescind my offer.
Oh, no, it's too late now. You've done made it. Where you going, boy? Where you going? Your fat legs?
Yes. Oh, shit.
What? What? What'd you step on?
Charlie, I know what we're doing next Easter.
Which would be?
Where you going?
We're going to dress Chris up in a bunny suit.
In a what suit? Mm-hmm.
A bunny suit.
Okay, Chris!
What?
I hope you like bunny suits.
What?
Hope you like bunny suits. Because.
Why would I like bunny suits?
I'm just gonna let you keep doing your thing in here, apparently. Huh?
I'm tempted to ride over to your house just to mess with Chris now. I'm tempted.
Alex! Did you just shoot an arrow towards me?
Yes.
Like what?
Alex, I saw you shoot
at her. Actually, Cassie, be honest, I did
not. Don't listen to Cassie.
Somebody
I'm all the way back at my balcony over here. You can even see it from your house. I'm bouncing.
But you could shoot that far from the balcony.
Actually, I don't even know where Cassie is. Where she is?
She was right on the other side of the trees. I watched it myself.
Oh.
You shot an arrow, and you just so happened to hit the zombie.
No, I didn't. Seriously, I was acting like an idiot thinking of what I could do with this pond.
Sure.
No, I mean seriously. I'm doing it right now.
I'm trying to figure out why I have an activator rail and a detector rail, but I don't have a booster rail.
I think that just
it still works. It's gotta still work.
And what if it don't still work?
Then I will be very sad.
And then I will be very happy.
Well, at least he's truthful.
Yeah. Seeing if this still works. Nope, it don't work.
Yay.
Alex, I made a circle of mine track and put 3 mine carts on it. You know what I'm trying. You know what I'm trying to do, right? Trying to create the one super cart.
Oh yeah, the super cart. Yeah. Refresh my memory. I can't.
It does all sorts of weird stuff.
Oh. Okay.
Thing is, they keep coming off the track.
Oh, that's new.
I'm going to the nether, I'm going to the nether, because Charlie won't give me no damn glowstone!
It's hard to get glowstone in the nether.
All you gotta do is go to the ceiling.
Where am I supposed to go to get my glowstone then?
You know, this server
the nether's
really
the only place. Do slash warp nether. This is why it's so hard, and you can't get anything within this wall at all. So that right there you can't even get, because it's in a protected area.
What?
This is why. Because there's the wall inside the nether. Like, you'll see a wall outside of this that you have to walk around, unless they change that, which I bet they haven't. Yeah, I can't do anything here. Keep people from really messing up spawn. Nope.
Where the hell did I put all my chests? Need more.
I'm getting there. It's getting faster.
Yeah, but in the process, you're wasting all your iron.
Really?
Shut up. It's okay! I've got a stack and 4 left! Why are you breaking them?
Because you're wasting your iron.
Because they're aggravating me.
Hey, aggravating you.
Don't get nothing out of this chest. This is my stuff. But I'm going to the nether.
Oh yeah, because they don't have keep inventory on.
Yeah.
Okay, Charlie, here's what we're gonna do while she's gone. We're gonna go to that chest and we're gonna open it. And we're just going to have a total throw everything all over the base party.
I do that every single Friday in the room.
He does.
So you mean you literally just take all the crap Cassie puts in these chests and just throws them all over the place?
No, I'll put it all in the incinerator.
Oh. He's kind of an asshole.
I know. Cassie, we've been in the same basic area since, like...
I think I got it. I did!
God, longer than I can remember.
Alex, you've got to see this. I broke it.
You broke it.
Yes. I must think. No! It broke apart! It's breaking
Wait,
apart.
Charlie!
Whoa, what?
They broke apart! No!
That's a bit excessive.
Pretty cool. What Alex?
How is this one any different than all the others?
It was able to slide on dirt, Alex. Without tracks.
Oh, well, that's because every time you would interloop their grids and whatnot, you would basically combine their basic programming.
Yeah. Well, now they're broken.
Thank you very much.
We gotta get them off the track. But they have to stay together, which is the issue, and they won't stay together. Well, that's the only way to build, Alex, is down. Oh, no one got the word in time. So sad. Don't know. Diamonds is the word. Oh, I'm starving. Shit. Baseball. I thought Alex hit me for some reason.
What I think.
What? How much track did you get? Okay.
Dance for the other two track. Dance for it.
Why a boat? Why?
I mean, because you're fishing.
Thank you. I actually hate fishing with a boat in this game. Don't know why I hate it, I just don't like fishing with a boat. Cooking up some gold! Because there's gold in these shells.
You know what, Charlie? I know what we need to do before you get married.
What?
I need to take you sharking.
Ooh, that sounds fun. Let's go sharking.
Charlie, I almost died of heat stroke the last time we went sharking.
Still sounds fun.
It's a man's sport. You know deep sea fishing?
Yeah, I know deep sea fishing. Me and Gil was talking about today. He spent 6 hours trying to reel a, oh, I forget what kind of fish he said it was. Some big old fish. 6 hours trying to reel it in.
Well, that's nothing, Charlie. That's nothing. Because sharking is where you basically strap yourself into a big chair. They take you out into a location where they know there's a very big fish in the water. They toss out an entire fish on the end of a hook, and they let him take it. Then you spend the next 12 hours or so trying to get the thing into the boat or as close as you possibly can.
Yep.
Wait, so you're the bait?
No. Yeah and no, but still.
Alex, there's a very good strip club I know to have the bachelor party at.
Chris, what are you talking about, strip clubs?
Charlie's bachelor party.
Well, I mean, I honestly don't know that many strip clubs here in where we live.
A little bit east of here.
So, Alex, Chris wants you to be the stripper at my bachelor party.
No. There's a strip club a little east of here.
He wants to know what you'll charge him.
No.
Well, as long as nobody gets to touch anything, maybe $3,000. No, I'll just have to warn you. You will never feel like a man again.
Damn it! Damn it! Oh, accidentally put. Apparently, you can name a baby chicken, just you can't do it while they have leads on.
Well, duh, Charlie, that's Minecraft 101.
I didn't know that.
Well, that seems to be a personal problem.
I'm not dragging the cock. He's walking. He's just upside down.
Charlie, that sounded entirely wrong.
Right,
what did he ask? I can barely hear him.
He said cock is another word for chicken.
Yes, I know that.
Dance, dinner bone, dance. I love how the chicken's name is dinner bone.
Charlie.
So, what the fuck you doing in here? What are you doing?
Do you like it?
A line of glowstone. Are you doing the whole roof in glowstone?
Yes.
Why?
I want to.
Okay.
Usually doing the roof in glowstone is a good way.
What? Okay, I see I need to go get some dirt and do some terraforming outside again. Because you have some leaves showing outside.
Sorry, I'm not going to be talking a whole lot. My throat's starting to hurt.
Thought you was getting over it.
I am, but I've been talking a lot today, and it's making my throat hurt. Because I'm not completely better.
Got it.
Thankful you don't have to go to college on Monday.
Got it. Can't make you suck any more dick tonight.
You wished.
Charlie, that is not appropriate language, sir.
Have you watched anything
right
on my channel?
You're right, Chris. This is appropriate language. Bitch, titty, fuck nuts, ass, whore, skank.
Thank you, Alex.
If you would have said the C word, I would have punched you in the nuts.
He might have, and I didn't realize it.
Done?
Yes, that word, Alex.
Thank you. Thank God I didn't hear it. Cool.
I fell. That time I jumped. But instead, I broke it with my knees. I'm a failure, apparently, because I can't break falls with my face. Oh, that's a terrible joke.
Charlie, why are you dropping cobblestone everywhere?
I'm not dropping cobblestone anywhere.
Well, then why is there cobblestone I'm picking up everywhere?
That's Cassie. I'm actually coming up here to cut this tree down so I can regrow it to be taller. Or higher up. Because it's too low. Huh?
Holy crap, Charlie, I'm stuck in the door.
How do you get stuck in the door, Alex?
I don't know.
I don't like that there. That's why I had that there.
So how did you two enjoy Suicide Squad?
It's pretty
awesome.
Good.
Yeah. I liked it too.
Thank you. Sorry, she made me move my tree, pretty much.
Charlie, parkour!
Alex, I've already jumped off that mountain once today. Let's not do it again. Yeah, it looks fun. Why are you on my super tall tree?
Because I'm dangerous.
Jump, Alex, jump.
No, you're not.
Jump, 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 jump.
You want me to jump, Charlie?
Yes, jump.
Jump.
Fine then, I'll jump. Because I'm not a retard like you two.
Jump to your death, my peasant.
Who are you calling peasant?
You.
We all know who she's calling peasant, Charlie.
Wow.
That's...
Thanks,
I'm sorry,
American
I watched too much Game of Thrones.
So, I'm getting about tired tonight.
Really? It's not even 10.
I know, it's early for me, ain't it?
Yeah.
Damn acacia trees, get the fuck out of here.
Oh, by the way, Charlie, I just noticed your peaches are growing back.
Really?
Yeah.
Nice. We could plant some different trees outside around the house. I'm gonna go mining. I mined earlier. Why? Where do you think that ore came from? The ore I'm smelting. No, I went mining like earlier this week. I don't like to show people. I don't like to let people. Yeah, see, I got. I only had one stack in here, and I had a stack come out with four left over. They've seen my process. Break block, place block. No. Break block 7 times, place 1 torch. I went in there to get saplings and never grabbed a single one. So, I'm thinking oak trees. What do you think? We got cowboy berry saplings, apparently. Don't know, but I'm about to go plant and grow
cowboy
it.
Cowboy berry?
Sorry, cowberry. I am so terrible at reading, apparently.
No, you're worse about not thinking, too.
Yeah, I'm pretty bad
about
that,
too. Oh, look! I always wished would happen just happened.
What? Oh.
Oh, no.
Wow.
Kidding.
That's no, so terribly mean.
I'm joking, no.
I'm gonna plant that here. Is it? I thought it started raining. It's not a tree, apparently.
Well, if it's starting to be about that time for me, Charlie, I need to start getting to bed early. I gotta be up at around 7 a.m. on Monday morning.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Because I got an 8 a.m. class up at the college. Chemistry, 8 a.m., Monday, Wednesday, and Friday.
Is that all you're taking, chemistry?
Well, no, I'm taking other classes, but chemistry is going to be the big challenge.
Where are you going for?
What?
Where are you going for?
Biology.
He's majoring in sex clubs tripping.
No, I meant... majoring in pimping out Charlie's dumb ass for 3 pennies on the dollar.
That grew a short tree.
You have to take 2 classes. Hoecraft and pimpology.
Oh, Alex, that was actually... He just made a great joke.
Hoecraft, yeah, I heard. But anyway, okay, I'm out of here, peasants.
Gosh darn it, grew another fucking short tree.
Well, Charlie, maybe this is a sign from God. He's saying, you're always going to be small.
No, I'm trying to grow a gypsy tree. I can't remember what the trick was.
I don't think there is a trick.
No, there's a trick that you use in Skyblock Survival to get a bunch of wood.
I just randomly get gypsy trees. I think you actually can't have any block parallel to it, as in on the same level.
No, there's supposed to be a way to force it to grow tall by not giving it room to grow a short tree. It's supposed to fail the short tree check.
Ah.
Because there's 3 different checks, because for an oak tree you have short, medium, and tall. Tall are gypsy trees, as we call them. It's supposed to fail both to short and medium, and it keeps growing short damn trees.
Mm-hmm. Oh well. Bye-bye.
See you later.
Bye.
Bye. I love how it lagged when he went to log off. Oh, Hulk Hall died. Hulk Hall died. I forgot he was hosting the call.
Yeah.
No. I'm hosting it now. So, what you working on?
Getting glowstone.
Yeah. No, you're not gonna go to college for extreme hoetry?
No.
Now, while nobody's looking, I'm off to ruin lives. Ruin lives. What else does Alex do? He might be.
You know what that is?
Nope.
I forgot what it was.
It's the wrong damn sapling. Kinda like my little giant jungle tree there. I might just grow a bunch of giant ass jungle trees. To tell the truth. Get an egg. I got a fucking egg. And I didn't get shit from it. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna be done for tonight. Well. So this is Mel Dubs, I'm saying.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
This is the end of our emergency announcement. Please stay tuned for further updates.